the frame. Take a picture of a man, and then cut out his figure, but leave everything else the same. That's the way I've been seeing my place in this world, ever since I first wandered into the frame.